OMG's latest advancement in technology and service, the all-new Tow Marketing Center. Tow Marketing Center is where your marketing products are powered and where our team is maximizing results. OMG Tow Marketing Center allows you to check in on your schedule, on your device, and to discuss performance with the tow team at your convenience. Visit omgtowmarketing.com.
American Towman TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. Let's take a look at the 2019 American Towman Exposition, where we see the latest in wrecker technology in our manufacturer's spotlight.
Let's get an update from Truck Crane Solutions. On this Erkin ER-122 metric meter ton articulating boom rotator on a Kenworth. Here's Marco DeFrancesco with more on this design.
The units are made in Europe, in the country of Turkey, and they're imported straight across the Atlantic Ocean to Baltimore, Maryland, where they're assembled on the chassis of our customer's choice. Well, the feature is it's an articulating knuckle boom rotator, which has a lot of advantages because it bends like your finger, like a knuckle, instead of just straight out. So it can swing and bend up and down a lot easier than most tow trucks. Well, and one thing on this product, as you look up, you see we have our boom here. We have our main winches stored with our auxiliary winches in the stored position. That way we don't have to worry about our winches and our two-block system while we're articulating and shooting the boom in and out. We do not have to gather wire rope in and out. We can just use it as a regular knuckle boom with a hook on the end. So therefore, it's a lot quicker and it can go up and down. And we can get in almost any angle all the way around the truck. You know, the Europeans' product is very popular all over the world. We're trying to bring it here to the U.S. We built one out of Philadelphia a year back, and we've made some modifications to it to get it right. And we think we've got everything working pretty good. We've been getting some really incredible comments to this thing is massive. What is it? What does it do? So we're trying to make it look a little more like a conventional tow truck. We will be adding toolboxes of the customer's choice, and we have it in a configuration, either a sling truck or as an underreach truck, so you can use it for recoveries or towing. That is very versatile. It's excellent for towing. It has a lot of safety features like the two-block system, which makes it used for overhead lifting. It also has a secondary mechanism lock on the underreach that not only you can section and lock your underreach to take the weight off the cylinder, it also is a safety feature. But this operates a lot like a knuckle boom instead of a crane. You don't have to rely on multiple part lines to the load. And it also has a safety system on it, which is like a traffic light, green, yellow, and red. So if you operate within your chart, it stays green. When you're starting it in a 90% overloading, it turns yellow. And if it turns red, you've done a feature that or a function that you know you shouldn't do. You've either brought it out too far or off your chart. It lets you know and also gives you a readout on a remote control.
This load chart helps explain how a knuckle boom achieves its rating.
It's 122 metric meter ton, which means it's rated at 1 meter, which is about a little bit longer than a yard in the American standard. And how it's rated is rated 122 ton at 1 meter from the center column of the crane. And the rest of the chart is pretty much self-explanatory. We talk about what our heavy pick is and what it can handle stable 360 degrees around the unit. So on this unit, it can pick up 44 U.S. tons, which is 88,000, and somewhat the equivalent of 40 metric tons.
Thank you, Marco. And stay tuned to American Towman TV as we feature much more from manufacturers showcasing at American Towman Expo.